Hey truckers, got a damaged splash guard on your Freightliner casket? No worries, today, I'll show you how to fix it using a hot staples tool. That's how you fix a Freightliner Cascadia Splash Guard with a hot staples tool, quick, easy, and cost-effective.